Are you filming?
Yeah.
Sounds like it's the point.
This has no point.
Are you filming again?
Yeah.
I hate it. I really hate it when people film with their cameras. She always like think they're gonna take a picture and then they're filming.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's true. Yeah. I'm filming.
Stop it.
How's the video coming along, Hazzy?
Look at me.
Yeah.
Stop looking all around.
Yeah, yeah. I think it's good.
You're not looking at it.
I think you've done enough.
Trim up a little bit.
Yeah, I think those sides.
Yeah.
Some of this needs to
be cut. But besides that, man, this shit would be dope. That's dope.
That should crack.
Yeah.
That looks better.
That looks better.
And it doesn't look like cha. So like
cha. It's forward.
You will never get this.
You will never get this.
Unless he would be dead. Humpty Stumpy was dead. He had drowned. And everybody was like, oh, how could Humpty Stumpy drown? He was like really fast, really good. How could he drown? And what was it saying like? When they throw him in the water, they put him a hat on.
Oh, no, why did you film it again? This is a really good joke, though.
Sabe meu nome? Fabrício.
Fabrício.
Fala assim. O Fabrício, teu filho, tá te chamando.
The other day on the beach, there was a little kid, and even though there's thousands and thousands of people on the beach, what fascinated me, I wish I had my camera at that moment, but what fascinated me about that moment was the fact that the kid seemed to be in his own world. Despite all the people being around him, the kid was fascinated by his shadow, and he just completely ignored everybody else around him, and just it was just so interesting to watch a kid in its own world.
Existe a história, como é, e a história com H. A história, como é, que a grande mídia é boa. A história com H é que nós contamos, que a gente viveu.
What's a good day? I think every day is a good day. Any moment during the day when I get to think and marvel at how precious this life is and this opportunity that I've been given. So those moments when you daydream, you get stuck. And I don't know if anybody else, but I'm pretty sure others experience it. But but it's those moments I value because those are the moments that help me during the hardest days, help me get by. It's fucking good.
Bundles of flowers away through the hours of cold. Winter shall howl at the walls, tearing down doors of time.